stadium that deserves it more. He's been here from day one. The goalkeeper's been isolated. Perfect timing, perfect weighted pass. We call it a third man running. The ball was laid into the striker. He's already made his mark. He's already going into the area. Great understanding, great awareness, great composure as well. I think it is Rafael that keeps him onside. Neatly tucked away. We've got a game. There's one thing that Manchester United won't want to do is concede goals.
Davy Arnaud, the 30-year-old with 2 goals and 2 assists in 13 starts in MLS play. But maybe the most important goal of the year. Giggs. Well-placed ball. Berbatov to equalize. Taken down by Conrad. Inside the area. Terry Vaughan points to the spot. But it all comes from
Don't send him off. Why send him off? I know the left is a, but it, Conrad has got pulled the wrong side. For my sake, he's... Give him a yellow card, is that not a punishment? Excellent ball again. Look at his touch as well, Berbatov. Just lays it in front of him, lets the ball run. He's going to go. Jimmy got caught wrong side. It's a penalty, there's no doubt about that. I'm saying the movement.
Right.
Jimmy Conrad gets caught ball watching, but, it changes the face of the game now. They're down to 10 men. I know rules are rules, but...
Is there a touch, right? No touch at all.
Not for me. It's a clear penalty, Mark. There's no doubt about that. Jimmy will be the first to say that, and it's a lunging tackle, but does it warrant someone being sent off in a pre-season game?
Yeah, no question.
That might be something that we can ask the commissioner.
No question. It changes.
If he can have a word with the rules.
The landscape of the game, 40th minute of play, and Jimmy Conrad shown the exit to the locker room.
Well, you run that risk. There's no doubt about that as a defender. When you make the lunge, you run that risk.
And so now it is the 29-year-old Bulgarian, Dimitar Berbatov, to open his 2010-2011 Manchester United goal-scoring account. Berbatov, 1-1.
Call as you like. There's no doubt about his temperament. There's no doubt about his ability, and the United fans love it. Great movement for the goal. Great pass by Ryan Giggs. Exactly the perfect sonic serve for Sir Alex Ferguson just before halftime. Call as you like. Let's the goalkeeper go down. Tucks it away.
And Nielsen really didn't even have much of a chance.
No, you have to, as a goalkeeper, you have to make a decision. You have to try and go early in case there is some pace on the ball. But we know with Berbatov, he is a cool guy. Doesn't really show too much emotion in the game. It's a neat finish, and that'll do him the world of good.
The Los Angeles Galaxy, also with the Metro Stars. Corner number 4 now here for Kansas City. Kamara! Looked like it was in, and it is! 2-1!
What a response. We spoke about the aerial threat. We spoke about this young man. Absolutely delighted for him. And the fans love him as well. It's all about, for me, the delivery. Put the ball into an area. This zonal marking as well is something that has to come around. He waits, he gets timing, and it's Smalling. Smalling gets caught underneath the ball. Goes after, actually Juve, sorry, my fault, but great delivery. We'll talk about delivery, how important that is. And they'll be very frustrated getting themselves back into the game, but it's a great response. I'm seeing Rokas have come off, making way for someone.